Vice President Kamala Harris is coming to the Badger State again. The VP is headed to Milwaukee next week. The May 16th visit will be the third stop on her economic opportunity tour. It will be her fourth visit to Wisconsin this year and her eighth since being sworn in.